sweet. Danielle, I'm not in my room. Where am I? I have more things to show you from outside my room. I want you to know I've been working on for the past, 5 weeks. I'm working on my biology independent research project, which is studying crayfish, the little friends that you find in the river. So where are we? We're in the cold room. I will do a little spin. It's not that exciting. It's just a room that keeps everything at 15 degrees Celsius. I have things to show you, and I'm excited. So what am I doing with these guys? My partner and I are trying to see whether or not sodium nitrite, which is found in farms and agricultural runoff, is affecting crayfish and what the threshold is. So how long can they survive before it gets too much for them? It's for science! Bill Nye the Science Guy would be proud. Okay, here, can you see all of these crates? They're all crayfish. Look. What's so bad? At the moment, my friends are hiding, but we have 10 of these, and we just finished with them. They're little crayfish. They are from Kentucky. They are high. He's got a really big claw. He's a manly man, even though he's got pink on him. He's a muscle boy. He's got teal on him. Here are some more of our little friends. And I'm trying to get this big one so you can see, because he also has a giant claw. What's the way to a woman's heart? A giant claw. See? Pretty cute. What else is in here? There's not really a whole lot, just a bunch of other people's experiments, which I don't really want to mess with since not mine. It could fuck up all their data. So, but there are crabs in here. Let's